Good afternoon. I'm Terry Nelson, custodian with First Lutheran Church. Originally, when I was asked to do a daily devotional about the necessity of darkness, I thought it was going to be very difficult. However, once I started, it was quite simple. Currently, most people's greatest darkness is the coronavirus. With 296,000 deaths in the U.S., the virus has stripped away the very fabrics of our lives. Simple things to substantial things we took for granted. Thinking back on our normal life pre-COVID, we may have canceled with friends when our only reason was we were too busy with something else to do, tired to apply ourselves. Or the many times we have had a chance to sit and talk, we decided there would be time for that later. Right now, we have to attend to the many mundane tasks that fill our daily life. Some are necessary, others not so much. Well, my friends, now is the time when we have been slow to a crawl, that the light at the end of the tunnel looks the brightest. I urge all of you to take this time of great unrest and uncertainty to follow through on those little things that we have said we would have time for later. Maybe call that certain family member or friend and really take time and communicate with an open heart, because that is the real necessity in the darkness. Sometimes we need a fresh perspective on the light. The darkest hour is just before the dawn. Thank you, and have a great week.